Hello, dear friends. This is the phone support channel. Before watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and like it. And also, write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you. Or asking questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how you can make your Wi-Fi on your iPhone work faster. If Wi-Fi is slow on your iPhone or iPad, there is a way to solve it. In order to do this, open the iPhone settings. Open our Wi-Fi and connect to the network. First, my advice is to reboot your device. Press the volume button, volume down button, and hold down the power button and wait until it turns off completely. Do not release the button until the Apple appears. That's it, the iPhone has turned on. Now let me unlock it. Now go to settings and you will need to go a little lower if this method did not help you. Open the item, General. Now go down below and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Here we press the button, Reset, and we need Reset Network Setting. If after rebooting your Wi-Fi does not work better, reset your network settings, and this should help you. As you can see, this is a very simple and fast method. Ready? There is nothing complicated. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. This was the phone support channel. Bye-bye. See you later.